going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. It is 8:50 in the morning. How are you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. I usually don't sit down and talk to you guys in the mornings. Like, when I first wake up, I usually say, how's it going, or whatever, and then I start my day. But today, I'm going to just talk to you guys about a few things I just woke up that are on my mind. So, this video is going to be going up on Wednesday. Monday's video that you guys saw, it was a little bit difficult for me to post it. It was a hassle, actually. Because Sunday night, I actually lost my internet and my TV, and I had to use my phone as a hotspot to upload the video, and then I had to schedule it, and then I decided against scheduling it, and I had to private it. So we're going to actually go ahead and make that video public right now. This will focus. Alright, taking it easy. Go down to edit. And then public. And then we'll upload it. Error saving. Okay, I don't know what's going on with that. I'll have to figure that out in a second after I finish this. But, yeah, so my internet went out Sunday night, like around 7 or so. And then, today, Monday, it's going to be off for half the day. Comcast is coming between 9 and 12 to fix it, so which is good, but I still won't have any internet before I go to the gym. Which sucks, but anyways, the second topic I want to talk about before we start the video is scientifically proven by a scientist called Dr. Palmieri, or by a doctor, Dr. Palmieri. I'll actually put a picture on the screen of him right over here, saying if you get a haircut, it is scientifically proven that you will perform better in the gym that day. Finally, after 10 minutes of screwing around with this stupid hotspot. First, I was using Google Chrome, and now I have to switch over to another browser because Chrome wasn't working for some reason. It wouldn't let me actually publish it. But we just got the video live. Taking it easy. If you guys haven't watched that video, go ahead and watch it. It was just a light squat, bench, dead, and board press workout because I wanted to get in some more volume because I haven't been training at that time. My surgery update is doing pretty good. This side is almost fully healed. My left side is where I got both of them taken out, and that side is doing pretty good. It's not as bad, the pain right now. It's still a little bit sore, but each day it's getting better and better. I'm just happy I got this video uploaded now. So let's go get the rest of the day started. Alright guys, so it is 10:58 p.m. or a.m., I'm sorry. It is gym time. Today I'm going to be rocking my black Alphalete shirt, my tights because it's a leg day, and my Addy Powers, which I'll put on when I get to the gym, obviously. So I was supposed to train with Steve like I do always because me and him go every day together, but he is not waking up. Imagine if he texts me right now saying I'm coming while I'm recording this, but let me get my phone. So Steve still has not texted me, and it's almost 11 o'clock. So it looks like I'm training alone today, unless he magically texted me before I leave, saying that he'll be there. But we are going to the gym by ourselves today, it seems like. I'm going to mix up my creatine and then change, and then we'll be out of here. So I'll talk to you guys once I get to the gym. Alright guys, we just got to the gym. Funny story, actually. Steve actually texted me 2 minutes after I finished that last clip saying that he just woke up, but he decided not to come today because, as I said in Monday's video, he hurt his back last week, so he doesn't want to squat heavy and then risk screwing it up. But today, I'm going to be hitting 315 first set of three, 325 for three, and 330 for three in the deadlifts. Most likely 315 for two sets of six because it is a variation, so I get to pick what I'm hitting. So I'll probably work up 315 for two sets of six. And I'm just finishing up my warm-up, then we're going to go upstairs, take a bathroom break real quick, and then start our warm-ups with the bar, but I'm not going to show you any of that, but we'll get to the working sets right now.
What's up, guys? Just got out of the gym. Had a pretty good workout today, at least. I didn't do any accessories just because, for two reasons. One, my mouth is throbbing like crazy, starting to hurt a little bit. And two, I don't know if I put the clip in, but when I was doing my first set of deadlifts, somebody came up to me and said something, which you guys might or might not have saw. I don't know yet. But the stupid motherfucker, I'm sorry, I don't really swear in my videos a lot, but the stupid motherfucker, he's like 50 years old or so, something. He came up to me. Well, after squats, I went to put the squat bar back in the closet and grab the deadlift bar. So this guy and his daughter came up to the squat rack, and they were going to be going to squat, I guess, him and his daughter. And then I came up with the deadlift bar. I put the bar down. He was like, oh, are you here? Something stupid like that. I was like, yeah, I'm deadlifting now. And then he got an attitude with me. Then a couple minutes passed. I was about to do my first set of deads, like my first warm-up set. Then he came up to me, started getting an attitude with me, asking how many years I've been lifting for, saying he's been lifting since the 80s or whatever. And he starts getting an attitude, starts fucking yelling. He literally starts yelling at me, and everybody starts staring at me at the gym and all this shit. So it just got me pissed off. I don't know if I put the clip in where he came up and said something about my form and like my good form or whatever. Something stupid like that. I don't know. It just really pissed me off. The owner didn't really do anything. He just looked at us. But that really pissed me off, so it kind of threw off my mood for deadlifts, but I still completed the two sets of six with 315. So I'm pretty pissed off right now. I'm sorry for swearing like that, but I usually don't swear in my videos. I'm just really pissed off right now because of that. He's 55 years old or something like that, yelling and screaming at a 19-year-old for something stupid like that because he wants to use that squat rack. I don't know. But we were leaving the gym now. I didn't do any accessories just because of those two reasons, so we're going to go home, eat, and we'll see what else I do.
Alright guys, just got home. I usually don't shower right when I get home. I usually eat and then just relax for like 10-15 minutes on the couch after I eat. But I decided I'd rather just hop in the shower right now. In my bathroom, but I'm about to go in the shower. Take a nice cold shower. My legs feel like complete jello right now. My legs are still shaking after that workout from the squats and the deadlifts. I'm pretty tired. My mouth is killing me. If you guys saw my tweets, if you don't follow me on Twitter, the link will be down in the description box the link is down there below in every video, so you can go follow me on Twitter. I was saying how squatting heavy probably wasn't the best thing to do 4 days post-surgery, but we're going to hop in the shower, and I'll see you guys when I get out. Just got out of the shower. It is 1:25. So, as I talked about this morning before I left for the gym, how my internet was out last night and half of today, I texted my mom when I was at the gym in between sets, and they were supposed to come between 9 and 12, and it turns out that they didn't even show up. They had us down for the appointment. They had us down for two appointments for today, Monday, which they never came, and then for Wednesday, 9 to 12. Like, 9 in the morning to 12 p.m., like, noon, whatever. But it turns out that the internet just started working again out of nowhere. So it must have been, like, not our, like, our router or our TV box. It must have been somewhere, like, something with the lines or something. I don't know. But I'm sitting down right here, reading through the comments on one of my videos on the Bad News Vlog. And if I don't reply to your comments within 3-4 days, it's because most likely the YouTube, like, it puts it under likely spam. And then I have to go and approve it. And I never get I usually get emails when somebody subscribes or comments. And when I come under the comments to see if anybody commented it, it's under likely spam. I have to approve it to see it. So shout out to Quentin Harsh. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Good video. Thank you, my man. And it's Nico, bro. Good luck on the wisdom teeth surgery. And thank you. It's going good. It's Nico, bro. Is actually Steve's cousin, by the way. He has a YouTube channel. Go ahead and go to subscribe to him. He puts out videos every Sunday, I believe. I think. Something like that. But, yeah. So, I'm going to reply to these two right now. And I don't know what I'm going to do the rest of the day. The guy from the gym really got me upset. Like, just pissed off. So, I'm going to eat, watch some TV, and probably come back up to my room and relax, because my mouth is killing me right now. It is 7:55 p.m. I'm going to wind down this video right here, but first I'm going to recap what happened today. So we went to the gym, we hit squats and deads, then I got into that situation with that fuckhead at the gym today, but I'm not going to stress about that anymore. My mood has gone up a little bit today, or gone up since then. We watched Steve live stream for a little while. We played some Minecraft. We just relaxed the rest of the day. And that's basically it. That's all we did today. We're going to go edit up this video that you guys just watched right now. I'm going to try and work on a new logo because I don't have one right now. So if I finish one before I end this, or before I before I go to bed, Jesus Christ, I can't talk tonight. Before I go to bed, I will put it after this clip so you guys can see it. And it'll be on every video from now on if I complete one tonight. But whenever I do, it'll be on the new videos from here on out. But that's going to wrap up the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.